Oh, well, here you are. Come on into the secret closet. Very few people get to come in here, believe me. This place is my own closet, and it is jam-crammed with fashions, fabu fashions, that I've collected for decades. And I've played with them long enough, now it's your turn. And because it's so much fun, I'm gonna put on a 50s hat, which inspires me to tell you about this beautiful 50s sweater. Now, every fashionista in the 50s had a sweater like this. They often came in sets, so you know, you'd have two of them. And look at this. This is the kind of detail you only see in these kinds of sweaters. Front, back, metal zipper, lined. All the best ones were lined. Ooh, and here's another cool sweater I just ran across. This beautiful sweater from the 50s, late 50s, early 60s, it's a knit. And this is why you buy these vintage fashions, because look at the detail. I mean, you are not gonna see yourself coming and going, girlfriend, in this. It's just so great. Another way you can date it, look at this metal zipper. Again, this dates the fact that this was 50s, 60s, because by, I think zippers started in like the 30s, metal zippers, and by the 60s, it was plastic, and they were almost entirely gone by 1968. That's it for now. I got a lot more stuff. Can you see? I got a lot more stuff. So come back. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna learn some more stuff. We're gonna play in my closet, and I can't wait to see you. Till next time. Bye.